Heavenly Father, I forgive those that have sinned against me. I confess my sins. I ask you to train myself and every Christian on earth to pray, to always want to pray, to do whatever it takes to keep anything or anyone from turning our hearts away from you, your word, and being obedient to both your spoken and written word. Lord, I ask this both for myself and every single Christian on earth. In Jesus' holy name, thank you, Lord. Amen.